Sigma present. What a strange and fascinating molecular makeup. It could be